need to find Vulcan and Prometheus stations and override the lockdown from each facility. Doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI has likely taken control of them. Archer out.
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms may wish to take note. Threat detection. Enemy units nearby.
Archer, I advise extreme caution. Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. They stopped reporting it shortly after the experiment.
Scanning area. Analysis. VI infection is present within plant machinery. Advise caution.
New victims. Hostile spotted.
SOS from Atlas Station. Archer has declared a project emergency. We're trying to shut down the power generators to starve the VI, but it's already hacked our automated systems. I'm ordering my people to sabotage the plant any way they can.
They've seen us. I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on. Shepard out.
a daring piece of work. Vulcan Station was a success. You still need to go to Prometheus Station and override the lockdown from there. Good luck.
Take note.
Shepard, Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Our people there have gone silent. It's likely the VI has activated the defense shields to keep you out. Good luck.
Scanning area. Analysis. Generators are providing power for main shield. Warning, the VI infection has assumed control of the Geth cannon. Warning, we are being targeted.
Good work.
Yesterday, Lanigan ran around wearing spare Geth parts. Spooked the shit out of everyone. Now I definitely hate him. Thank you.
And there's the catch. I knew this was too easy.
Come on, let's move.
Get ready to fight. Got you.
We've been spotted.
Here we go.
No chance.
Overlord.
Not my throat!
You've done it. The lockdown has been cancelled. You can now breach Atlas Station and end this nightmare. You'll need to find the main server room there to shut down the VI experiment. Good luck.